Zach, if you do end up drawing into the lineup, how ready are you to step in and contribute?
Yeah, I'm ready. I think, you know, all the guys who haven't been playing have been doing a great job of holding each other accountable and you know, getting that work in to be ready because, you know, you never know what's going to happen. And you know, personally, I feel pretty good and I feel ready to go.
Certainly the Stanley Cup Final, different than anything probably you've played in before. Do you have experience you can pull from in the past, though?
Just other championship games, type like that. You know, obviously nothing's nearly as big as this, but, you know, I think I've been on a lot of winning teams growing up, whether it's, you know, high school, college, juniors, whatever. It's not the same, like I said, but, you know, you see what it takes to win, and you talk to the guys here who have won, and, you know, you learn along the way what it takes to win and you know, how hard it is.
You've had a different perspective these first two games. What have you seen so far in the series?
Yeah, it's been nice to watch up top, you know, get an idea. It's been a lot of physical play and a lot of, you know, grinding. I think, you know, our team's successful and we're playing hard and playing them down low and keeping the puck low. So, you know, I think I have a pretty good idea of what I need to do to be successful and help the team out.
What are some of those traits that you'd like to bring in your role?
Yeah, you know, obviously my size, my speed. You know, like I said, it's been really physical. So I think, you know, for me coming out, it's important for me to play the body and, you know, play hard and use my size and speed. So, you know, I'm excited to get out there and play hard and throw the body around.
Appreciate the time. Thanks so much.
No problem. Thanks.